Yeah, well, you know, obviously every game is big for us. You know, we want to stay within touching distance of the top to obviously keep the competition alive and keep our season alive for as long as possible. Being a Pretoria derby obviously does have that little extra essence, but at the end of the day, we're still 3 points.
The Pretoria derby, as you say, hasn't produced maybe great results for SuperSport in particular. What do you think maybe should be different about this one?
Yeah, well, you know, that's something we need to turn around. So obviously this is, you know, this is our home game, and we're going to do our best to make sure that we definitely on it on the day. It's up to us to also turn around the negative results we had in the past. You know, we have a great bunch of players. Even though we've had injuries, you know, we still have people that have come in and put their hands up, and we continue.
And also, I mean, Sundowns, you guys played midweek, and then Sundowns have been playing away in good game. Only playing back on Friday.
Yeah.
What impact do you think it will have? Traveling, things like
that? Well, it is what it is. I mean, we're all professional players. So, you know, last season, you know, everyone knows, you know, obviously I wasn't here, but we still know that the fixtures of SuperSport were unkind after they ran the calf, and it was ridiculous. No one showed them any kindness, and if you will be involved in African competitions, you have to live with that. But you know, they have isn't to call them a multi-million rand squad to choose from, so they have the players, they have the depth. To be honest, it's not something that we talk about or consider even as an advantage or disadvantage. It is what it is. We just have a game to play on Sunday, and we focus on the fixture.
What do you think maybe of your impact in the squad since you arrived here?
You know, as my mentality with any team I've been involved in, you know, obviously you want to add as much value to the team as you can, and contribute as much as you can, and just go from there. Obviously, I've been very pleased with the game time I've been getting. And personally, you know, I'm still looking to grow, still looking to get better, and obviously win things in this game. I think that's obviously what it's all about. You know, that winning feeling is addictive. And I've been blessed to have it in my career, and I continue to chase that feeling.
Does it do anything psychologically to you guys knowing that Sundowns have not lost this season? In fact, the last time they lost was the same January.
If you say that, then I guess it'd be a good time for them to lose on Sunday.
Building on that, would that be a bit of a statement of intent from you guys to go out and beat them on Sunday?
No, look, like I said, it's 3 points. It's a league game. You want to win every game. If you want to compete, you need points. And Sunday, the cold fact of it is points up for grabs. So we focus on getting as many points as we can, and obviously staying within touching distance. Records, results, history, it doesn't matter. This is what we do in 90 minutes.
Okay, Bongani, as a member of Wafana 2010 World Cup squad, now we are on the verge for AFCON. Are you surprised that we find ourselves in this position, going to the last match, having beaten Nigeria in the first match, which was reported to be the most difficult team in the group?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think, you know, people need to remember, if you're not playing against mannequins, you're playing against other professional players in a game of football that's very unpredictable. So you can't count your chickens before they hatch based on who you play or based on what your previous result was or is. At the end of the day, the positive and the good thing is that they still, you know, it's still in their hands. I think that's the most important thing. One game to play and to win. Just focus on that, and you know, you don't want to spend too much time playing what ifs or different scenarios, you know. Reality is there's one game to be played. There's important points that we need in order to qualify. You know, I believe whoever's going to be part of that team realizes that. You just have to see the job through.
What do you think maybe has been such a chore for Bosnia to qualify for Afghan? I mean, they haven't qualified for Afghan in, like, I think, you know, such a while. And why is it so difficult?
If you take out the one that Bashik took us, but I mean, I think Bashik took us 4 years ago or something. But before then, I mean, maybe once in 6 or 7 editions or something.
Yeah, I think that might be a question out of my pay grade and professional standing, you know, to be honest. So I think that's a question for the higher ups, if I'm honest.
And okay, going to the last match against Libya, do you think they can still win.
Of course. I'm a big believer. As long as you have a chance, so it won't be easy. But then again, I think in the past, the national team has shown that when their backs are against the wall, it's when they're at their best. So 100% the team will have to be at their best to make sure they qualify. Obviously, Libya is not known. They don't have the same reputation as Nigeria, but it'll still be a tough team to beat away from home. They've also got a lot to play for.
Going back to Sunday's match, Jeremy Brockie seems to be back in good form. He scored a good goal last night. Any plans to deal with him?
Same plan as every other game. You know? It doesn't matter what strike you come across from a defender. You know, I need to defend. Obviously, with Brockie, he's an ex-player here, so I'm sure he'll be obviously looking to get a goal. It'll be a lot more sweeter for him than it is for us, obviously. But the job remains the same. As a defender, you want to fight for clean sheets. You want to stop people from getting too many chances and ensuring victory. So we're up against good quality players, and that's what the game is about, playing top players and competing at the highest level.
Okay. Thank you.